that on my notes to talk to you about, Lessons and Carols. Our family weekend talent extravaganza. This is the first time in 18 months that we have sung for a live audience, so you're very special. Thank you. Thank you. I'm going to be speaking a little bit later on, but here's how the program is going to work tonight. It's a little bit shorter program than we've usually had, which they've lasted up to an hour and 45 minutes in the past, so don't worry, this is going to be much shorter. But though we're shorter in length tonight, we still are jam-packed with Roanoke College talent. So we think you're going to enjoy the program. Here's how it's going to work. We have our a cappella ensemble, Roanoke, who are going to open the show. And then we'll have six students singing items from our off-Broadway on campus, which we did actually. That was the concert we sang live in February of 2020. And then our Roanoke College a cappella choir will close with four items. I'd like to introduce the Roanoke and their president, Bella Moritz. Bella.
Somehow he managed to unscrew the microphone. It's all good. I'm also significantly shorter than he is, so let me just kind of jam that on there, I suppose. No? Okay. We're going to hold that. Hi, I'm Bella Moritz. I am a senior, and I'm the president of the Roanoke a cappella group. This here is Ryan Bennett. He's also a senior. He is our musical director. We will be opening the show with a regional folk song called Shenandoah. Be work song originally performed by Hozier, and that is performed by Ian. I'm just gonna hand this to you. Okay.
takes some burning heat. I just think about my baby. I'm so full of love I can barely eat. There's nothing sweeter than my baby. I never want once from a cherry tree. Cause my baby's sweet as can be. She gave me two fixed tricks from kissing me. When my time comes around, lay me gently in the cold dark earth. No grave can hold my body down. I crawl home to her. Boys, when my baby found me, I was 3 days on a drunken sin. I woke with the walls around me. Nothing in the room but an empty crib. Well, I was burning up a fever. I didn't care much how long I lived. But I swear I thought I dreamed her. She never asked me once about the wrong I did. When my time comes around, lay me gently in the cold dark earth. No grave can hold my body down. I crawl home to her. When my time comes around, lay me gently in the cold dark earth. No grave can hold my body down. I crawl home to her. Baby never fret none about what my hands and my body done. If the Lord don't forgive me, I still have my baby and my babe would have me. Well, I was kissing on my baby, and she put her love down soft and sweet. In the lonely light I was free, heaven and hell were words to me. When my time comes around, lay me gently in the cold dark earth. No grave can hold my body down. I crawl home to her.
When my time comes around, lay me gently in the cold dark earth. No grave can hold my body down. I crawl home to her.
That was Work Song. Our next song will be Heavy in Your Arms, originally performed by Florence and the Machine, and I'm the soloist. A heavy heart to carry. My beloved was weighed down. My arms around his neck, my fingers laced a crown. I was a heavy heart to carry. My feet dragged across the ground. And he took me to the river, where he slowly let me drown. My love has concrete feet. My love's an iron ball wrapped around your ankles over the waterfall. I'm so heavy, heavy, heavy in your arms. I'm so heavy, heavy, heavy in your arms. And is it worth the wait? All this killing time, are you strong enough to stand, protecting both your heart and mine? Who is the betrayer? Who's the killer in the crowd? The one who creeps in corridors and doesn't make a sound. My love has concrete feet. My love's an iron ball wrapped around your ankles over the waterfall. My love has concrete feet. My love's an iron ball wrapped around your ankles over the waterfall. with a heavy heart. To round out the Roanoke set, we will have Alexis as the soloist on No Roots, originally performed by Alice Merton. We just wanted to thank you all so much for coming out tonight. It is so lovely to get to sing in front of real, live human beings again. So thank you for your support, and here is Alexis. I build a home and wait for someone to tear it down. Then pack it up in boxes, head for the next town running. I've got memories and travel like gypsies in the night. And a thousand times I've seen this road, a thousand times. I've got no roots but my home. Then play the guessing game. It's just the place that changes. The rest is still the same. But I've got memories. Travel like gypsies in the night. And a thousand times I've seen this road. A thousand times. I've got no roots, but my home is never on the ground. I've got no roots, but my home is never on the ground. I've got no roots. I've got no roots. I've got no roots, but my home is never on the ground. I've got no roots, but my home is never on the ground. I've got no roots. I've got no roots. I like digging holes, hiding things inside them. When I grow old, I won't forget to find them. I like digging holes, hiding things inside them. When I grow old, I won't forget to find them.
I've got no roots.
Never on the ground.
I've got no roots, but my home was never on the ground.
I've got no roots.
I've got no roots. I've got no roots, but my home was never on the ground. I've got no roots, but my home was never on the ground. I've got no roots.
Thank you so much. We are the Roanoke, and now back over to Dr. Sandborg.
Thank you, Roanoke. Isn't it amazing what they've done in just 1 month since we've been back? We have a tradition of presenting a sort of Broadway review every year. We call it Off-Broadway on Campus, except when we're off campus, and then it's Off-Broadway off campus. Last year, we were in the gym, the other gym, and live streaming it. But the last time Opera Roanoke presented us at the Jefferson Center in downtown Roanoke, and that's the last time we sang in front of a live performance. So we have a live audience. We have some of our singers from last year that have come forward to sing a few items from that show. I think we have four different pieces, and to our MC for that is Anna Lee Thompson. Anna Lee, would you like to come up and introduce your colleague?
Hello. We've been wearing masks for so long, I forgot to put on lipstick, so please excuse me. Yeah, well, first of all, can we give it up for the Roanoke again? Yeah. So the first song we'll be hearing, it is from The Timeless, both in its popularity and its length, musical Les Miserables. It's based on the novel of the same name by Victor Hugo. And in simple terms, the plot follows the life of ex-convict Jean Valjean and the people that he meets. And in this scene, Marius, Valjean's daughter's lover, has just lost most of his friends in their ill-fated rebellion against the French government. And the soloist for that will be Ryan Bennett. And after that, we're going to have Mama, I'm a Big Girl Now, which is from Hairspray. It takes place in early 1960s Baltimore, and it centers around Tracy Turnblad, who earns a spot on her favorite dance program, the Corny Collins Show, and then she fights to integrate it. In the song, Tracy, along with two other girls, Penny and Amber, they each beg their respective mothers to allow them to audition for the Corny Collins Show. And the people performing this trio will be Kira Baker, Alexis Barton, and Claire McDonald. And after that, we will have You'll Be Back, which is from Hamilton, which if you haven't heard of Hamilton, I would love to know where you've been the past few years. But if you haven't heard of it, the show is it's about the life of Treasury Secretary Alexander Hamilton, and it's set to hip hop music. And in You'll Be Back, King George is lamenting over the fact that his subjects in the American colonies are rebelling against his rule. And the soloist for that will be Jake Dellinger.
There's a grief that can't be spoken. There's a pain goes on and on. Empty chairs at empty tables. Now my friends are dead and gone. Here they talked of revolution. Here it was they lit the flame. Here they spoke about tomorrow, and tomorrow never came. From the table in the corner, they could see a world reborn, and they rose with voices ringing, and I can hear them now, the very words that they had sung. Became their last communion on that lonely barricade at dawn. Oh, my friends, forgive me that I live and you are gone. There's a grief that can't be spoken. There's a pain goes on and on. Phantom faces at the window, phantom shadows on the floor, empty chairs at empty tables, where my friends will meet no more. Oh, my friends, don't ask me what your sacrifice was for. Empty chairs at empty tables, where my friends will sing no
child of two.
No!
I know that you want what's best.
Please!
But mother, please! Give it a rest. Stop, don't know, please. Stop, don't know, please. Stop, don't know, please. Mom, I'm a big girl now. Once upon a time, just a kid, you never let me do just what the older kids did, but lose that laundry list of what you won't allow, 'cause mama, I'm a big girl now. Once upon a time I played with childhood toys, but now I'd rather play around with older boys. So if I get a hickey, please don't have a cow, 'cause mama, I'm a big girl now.
From you. You're the one to tell me how to twist and shout, because you shout non-stop and you're so twisted too. Whoa.
Once I used to fidget 'cause I just sat home,
but now I'm just like Gidget and I gotta get to roll.
So say arrivederci,
toodaloo,
and ciao,
'cause mama, I'm a big girl now. Let me hit that stage, I wanna take my bow, 'cause mama, I'm a big girl now.
Whoa, once upon a time I used to dress up kid, but now that I'm a woman I like bigger.
stronger men. And I don't need a Barbie doll to show me how. Cause Mama, I'm a big girl now. Mine always taught me what was right from wrong, and now I just wanna give it a try. Mama, I've been in the nest for far too long, so please give a push and Mama, watch me fly.
Watch me fly.
Show off.
One day I will meet a man you won't condemn, and we will have some kids and you can torture them.
But let me be a star before I take that vow.
Cause Mama, I'm a big girl now.
Price of my love's not a price that you're willing to pay. You cry in your tea, which you hurl in the sea when you see me go by. Why so sad? Remember we made an arrangement when you went away. Now you're making me mad. Remember, despite our estrangement, I'm your man. You'll be back soon, you'll see. You'll remember you belong to me. You'll be back, time will tell. I will fight the fight and serve you well. Oceans rise, empires fall. We have seen each other through it all. But when push comes to shove, I will send a fully armed battalion to remind you of my love. Da 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 da. You say your love is draining, but it can't go on. You'll be the one complaining when I am gone. But no, don't change the subject, cause you're my favorite subject. My sweet submissive subject, my loyal royal subject. Forever and ever and ever and ever and ever. You'll be back like before. I will fight the fight and win the war. For your love, for your praise, and I'll love you till my dying days. If you're gone, I'll go mad. So don't throw away this thing we've had. Cause when push comes to shove, I will kill your friends and family to remind you of my love. Da 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 da.
Thank you.
now, I'd like to propose a toast. Here's to the ladies who lunch, everybody laugh. Lounging in their caftans and planning a brunch on their own behalf. Off to the gym and to a fitting, claiming their fat. And looking grim, 'cause they've been sitting, choosing a hat. Does anyone still wear a hat? I'll drink to that. So here's to the girls who stay smart. Aren't they a gas? Rushing to their classes in optical art, wishing it would pass. Another long, exhausting day, another $1,000. A matinee, a Pinter play, perhaps a piece of Mahler's. I'll drink to that. And one for Mahler. So here's to the girls who play wife. Aren't they too much? Keeping house but clutching a copy of Life just to keep in touch. The ones who follow the rules and meet themselves at the schools. Too busy to know that they're fools. Aren't they a gem? I'll drink to them. Aren't they the best? When they get depressed, it's a bottle of scotch plus a little jest. Another reason not to move. Another brilliant singer. Another reason to disapprove. Another vodka stinger. So here's to the girls on the go. Everybody tries. Look into their eyes and you'll see what they know. Everybody dies. A toast to that invincible bunch. The dinosaurs surviving the crunch. Let's hear it for the ladies who lunch. Everybody rise, 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 rise.
While we're waiting for everybody to get up there, I'm going to introduce our next song. So the first song we will be singing is from Oklahoma. It is the song Oklahoma. And this musical was composed by Rodgers and Hammerstein, and it was actually the first musical they wrote together. And the show follows a couple of romance plots in 1906 Oklahoma, which wasn't a state yet. And then loosely based on Puccini's masterpiece La Boheme, Rent follows artists living in New York's East Village in the 90s who are struggling with poverty and the AIDS crisis. Seasons of Love opens the second act of Rent, and it probably closes most high school graduation that you've ever been to. After that, we will be singing When the Earth Stands Still, which is a love song written for an a cappella choir composed by Don McDonald. And then the last song, I'll leave it a surprise because you'll know it when you hear it.
In sunsets, in mid-
Thank you very much. If the trends continue, you can hear this choir again at their 37th consecutive Lessons and Carols of Christmas at St. Andrew's Catholic Church in downtown Roanoke. That'll be the Sunday of Thanksgiving break, Sunday after Thanksgiving, November 28th. So we hope to see many of you there for that. And then the following week, same place, St. Andrew's Catholic Church, we'll be singing Handel's Messiah with a professional orchestra and professional soloists as well. I hope you can hear that. Neither performance will have any ticket or other, what am I trying to say? There's no charge. So we hope to see you for that. The students have again, in a month's time, have astonished me at how much they've learned and how well they're singing this music already. I wanted to thank our friends in CAB who presented us tonight, and also our friends over in the alumni office who helped sponsor us, our performance tonight. And I've lost track of how many of these family weekends concerts we've had, but this is probably close to 20 now. And we want to thank you, of course, for being here and sending us your wonderful, talented students. I'd be remiss if I did not introduce our fantastic accompanist, Kara Hubbard. We hope you have a wonderful remainder of the weekend, and drive carefully, and we'll hopefully see you next year. Meanwhile, we'd like to close with what has become, for better or worse, the theme song of Family Weekend.
My sisters and me.